Hey everybody, how's your day going? Is it better than how late you can hear me? Yeah, of course it is. How could it not be? We're about to find out what Leon's doing. Oh, that's loud. Wow, that's loud.
Take out anything that might interfere with our plans.
Help us now. Oh, she got secrets. Yep, good stuff. So how's it going out there? All good. Keeping it together. Turns out this game has no audio options. That's why it's so loud. Yep. Using a new PC now, which means full screen, unlike the other video.
Feeble humans.
So let's have a look, see what's going down.
Give you our power.
That would be a drug dealer. Well, I definitely don't I'm learning what they do yet. Control and mouse button. I've got this. But yeah, it's apparently it's hard to get a wild voice with this game because it's just set to max volume.
Let us give you...
Got ya. This is kind of a tryout as well. I've got a different game to try. So this would be the new PC, 16 gig of RAM, 4 core, what creates another 4 virtual cores at 3.6 each. You probably can't even hear me right now. Yeah, you probably can't even hear me when those parts are on, it's too loud. Back to your weird noise. Well, let's see what's going on.
Over here, stranger.
That guy. Yeah, good stuff. I'm just testing out the resolution and the volume so far. Play a bit of this. I ain't got to the church yet like I did on my laptop. And I really want to continue from there. Look at all geezers up there. I thought that would know. Yeah, you look like you would do an elbow.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
That's good, but I don't seem to have a way to control it. Oh, there we go. I'll take everything from you, mate. I'm selling all sorts.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger?
Yeah, five or stranger. There we go.
Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger?
I'm pressing no.
Thank you.
I don't want to sell that. That looks awesome. Right, that's it, mate.
What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
No, what? Just give me it all, will you? Nice one, mate. Snoop around. Right, mate. Put that weapon down. Oh, he switched hands. We have multiple hostiles and oh shit. Looks like Helm's Deep. Bring him down. No way. Oh, I shot it. Yeah, it's definitely like Helm's Deep. This game's crazy every time. What did you say to me a minute ago, mate? Ooh! Right, let's have it. After I reloaded. For fuck's sake. Not pretty brutal, wasn't it? Well, I think to these fast clouds and this elevation that we're at. I don't even know how we got here, me, I forgot. Oh well, let's see what happens. Look at this crazy shit. This is so much better than laptop. I don't even know if you can hear me, but I'll just keep going. Oh, that's right next to me. Let's have some fun, shall we? Here, mate, check this grenade out. Fucking boom. You alright? We can't just fell into a tub of cocoa, kind of. Right, let's have it. Look at that guy. Let's explore. Boom. Come on. Check this out. Do you see that, mate? Ah, this guy's got moves. Fucking hell. He ain't got an head though. Ooh, ooh shit. Dodge that, didn't I? Oh shit. See that golden egg I've got? I think that guy's above me. I love how he double click and he just belts door up. Yep, he's right there. Well, that's toughest guy there is around here. There's like zero treasure. He do sound real close. Oh shit. Scared, he got me a little bit of that. Whoa. Fucking, I didn't expect that. Whoa. Expect like anything what just happened. Sort this guy out. Oh shit. He didn't explode. That's some mad stuff, isn't it? Whoa, he's back. Throw it at these guys. Well, I took a hatchet to head. Oh. This is getting crazy. Whoa. Whoa. Come through the fucking window. Run, man, run. It's fucking crazy, man, I'm out of here. Come running back out getting chased. That's what these drugs are for, you see. Plant kind only, wherever. I'm guessing there's hundreds of them, it's like Elm's Deep. Back upstairs. Right, if you could all just form an orderly line right here. Disarmed him. Off of his head. This first day. Oh, I'm not wasting my bullets, man. I'm not using the egg. Nah, I'm not using the egg. If I die, I die. Which I'm not gonna. See what I mean? Instant green up. The universe is with us now. Let's do this shit without all the What we got, another one? Not leaving them behind. Even more herbs, you can't go wrong. Satisfying every time. As if I got chased back out limping. After giving them all grief. We've got both pieces, is that what's going on? Oh, I didn't even go for one. I'm gonna shoot with his dynamite. Don't you do it. You did it. Yeah, that's right. Don't mess with Leon. Because you blow yourself up. Talking about. Insert. And in we go. Yeah, drastic difference using a new PC. I love that noise. Look at this place. Remember this, the quiet room. Treasure. Hands up. Stop where you are. You up? What was that, mate? Got another one right there, look. Drop it. Absolutely brilliant plan. They're gonna try throw shit at me, and I'm gonna blind them. Go. And they still threw it anyway, and I didn't do any damage to them. said press C to crouch, and that's not even the same C as what's on the keyboard. You're just killing each other. None of that's took my health down. Dude's throwing it nice. Go on, mate, pop your head back up. I shot his bomb. Which took him out and all. Alright, it's... I get it. Nice color. I really like the sound in this game. Open. We've got trouble. Stand back. What's he doing? Oh, he's got moves. Whoa! This guy's fucking crazy. That shocked me a little bit. That. Look at this guy just staring at me. So, mate, did you see that crazy shit what just happened there? Has that guy ever done all like that before? Look, mate, you're gonna have to start answering me. Hello? What's he doing? Nah, I'll see how it is. Ooh, nice. Getting a bit jumpy around these guys, you never know, I'm going to start hissing like a cat and start going for your neck. Agárralo. Check this out. It was a gift off a friend chicken of mine. Pretty cool, right? Drop it. Nope. Ah. Cut your neck. Cut your fucking neck, mate. Nice. Nice, atmosphere. I love crows, I feed them every day. Now fly. Game's full of mysteries, isn't it? What are you doing, mate? Huh? This is going to be intense. Should probably check in here first. That's a mad viewpoint. Not all treasure's silver and gold, mate. Hey, mate. I'm unfamiliar with these lands. Can you tell me which way it is to the next group of hostiles, please? What's that? Ah. Will do. Oh. All right. I'm a little bit stuck here. It's a nice area, I guess I might just stay here. I think one of them would have closed on one of those birds if it had done that earlier. He didn't even trigger the bear trap. Saying. Guessed it first time, remembered it the second time. That's how a true G does it. Speaking of G's, look at this guy's place. He gets up in the morning, looks at this picture. When he's close to satisfied, he walks over and he has a look at this one. Nice place. Cool note, mate. Cool sound. Should I look out the window? Did you hear that silence? Plus, check it out. My hand's outside. He is gone, let's go. Can I open that fucking cupboard or not? Don't have time to read them, he thinks I want to read them all. like to see this room in a remake. It's architecture, and furniture. Look at his golden bed. See that draw? Yeah. He who observes wins. So, don't that mean he looks pleasant now?
Same blood.
There's that graveyard picture, that's where I'm waiting to get to. That was quite the journey last time. That's exactly where I got to. So yeah, what's going on? Staying on it with that good energy. The present moment, that's where the pie is. I think he's pretty cool, Leon. That's a mouthful.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
Oh, we're still in that guy's gaff. Didn't he just come and attack me or some shit? That is one intense picture. So yeah, I'm guessing this is his place. What's in here? Lover. Doesn't that sound awesome? Let's do it again. They're the same place. Okay, that's just a little bit creepy. That reminded me of Resident Evil 7 when you're looking into the kitchen. Nice. Yeah, I like this place. Apart from the creepy pictures. Sure, I used to live in a Victorian house or something like that. Still plenty of them left here. Oh, I remember you. Wasn't I just at a safe point? Cool chairs. That's how normal humans eat. Shit. Yo, mate. What's going on? It's like a painting of Ghostbusters. That's a big chair. Where's that chair? Oh, it's a big daddy chair, isn't it? That's what's going on. Look at the fucking size of him. Where's all secrets at? See, I like that detail there. Paper coming off. It just makes a gun loading noise, no matter what weapon you find, and it always sounds awesome. Yeah, nice chairs then. Nice. Cool place. I'm taking that. So I'll come back and eat some more of that silence with a knife and fork. Oh, it kind of feels like there's people sat there. Now I'm freaked out just a little bit, isn't it? I'm just gonna like back out. Oh, so I'm not jumping out of there. Well, I've been in this house about an hour. Pretty much my house at this point. He even took his egg. And I'm off. Whoa. Oh, fucking hell, everybody's here. Oh, I've got just the thing. Yo, Chainsaw Man. Oh, hell, bro. Alright, let's do this shit. Without all the swearing. Oh, fuck. Look, mate. Get fucked. See, I'm still swearing. Whoa, no. Ooh, toe kick. Look at him just stood there. Fucking hell. I ain't gonna have time to load out. This guy's getting shot. Ooh! Don't get closer than that. Look at this now. We're doing it. What's it like down there? Almost. Ooh! He started doing the scream he does if I take your head off. That's one thing he did right in this game. The environment's not the most colourful one, but the treasure's colourful. Good game design. Let that be a lesson to all of you. Stop later. I don't have to do the same thing. Oof. Indica one or whatever. Let's have it. Might roll it up now, actually. Got two eggs.
Un forastero!
Ah, you got no weapon now, mate. Try that shit again. All you're gonna do. Oh, fucking hell. Go and get your one out. That's a good lad. Well, he got the last word. Bring a pretty face to my arcs. Just like that. Oh, we didn't. Whoa. Mate, look at this. Whoa. Kicked his head smooth off. See that shit? Ooh. I'd say this is a good time to use a golden egg. No, I can't do that. Let's just take drugs. Possibly equip a weapon. Holy shit. Oh! Well, that was all pretty crazy. Here we are still successfully looking cool whilst limping. It just radiates cool. Creepy music. Yeah, mate. What's with creepy music? And what the fuck have you been doing here? Alright, that's it. I'm coming up. I'm fucking coming up. See that shit? This guy with flat cap, he's trouble. Oh! Oh, my hand up to the teeth since I came in here. Same guy, or there he is. Drop it. Oh, I said drop it. How many? Three? Unlimited. But you ain't got unlimited hats. Whoa. His hat was his weak spot. Point. Alright. Obviously I don't have to show it. Well, he just sat through that. I think we've got every treasure already from this place. Let's do it. See what's in this weird door. An emotional roller coaster, that's what I'm saying. Full of surprises, Mr. Baggins. Oh, master. We will meet him in battle nonetheless. Weird noises be damned. Leon has got unlimited swagger. See, made a noise stop. Oh. Ooh, shit. Where's the treasure? Reminds me of Skyrim. Slide.
Got something that might interest you.
Oh. Holy shit, carrying a lot.
Got a selection of good.
The zipper cut him off. Treasures beyond measure.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price.
And I'm glad you will.
Thank you.
Well, that's dirty. Watch me, Jonas.
Is that all, stranger?
No, mate, I've got fucking this. Now I get to see what's in there. Wonder what that sells for.
Thank you. Is that all straight?
Oh, onions. Sorry, mate. Wait a minute. No. You have to have that back. Nice one, mate. See you later. Do you not wait out? Fair enough. Cool cave system. I think it's just a deal of chilling in there. here we are. That's where we got to last time. Oops. See how blue that is on tree. Was the guy just stood there? All right. Whoa. Back off. Fucking hell. Yeah, these dudes are possessed. Where'd that come from? Fair enough. You walk outside, you explore, it happens. How do I get up there? You don't say that again, mate, I'm here. Holy shit. That is awesome.
Some sort of indentation, like something might fit inside.
Well, there's no use standing around. Leon, you have to find some way or something to get inside.
I hear that. Well, that guy's rapping. Well, I definitely didn't mean to do that. You tell your helmet shot. Fucking hell. Whoa! That would have freaked me out if it works. I've got no idea. But I know where the answer is. Played enough Silent Hill to know that the answer's in the graveyard. That's the type of puzzle we'll be having that game. First of all, oh. Creepy. Sure, there's a typewriter around there. That's a bit creepy. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. That looks pretty mad. Yeah, the answer's in these storms. Quick photo shoot. And that's where I'm going to leave it. See you next time.